The Department of Library and Information Science of Gobi Arts and Science College, Gobi Chittipalayam, organizes one-day faculty development program on Treasury of Resources and Tools for Impactful Research, Inaugural Session.
Good afternoon. On behalf of Dr. K.S. Janagarathanam Memorial Library and the Department of Library and Information Science, I cordially welcome respected principal and eminent resource persons. In this fruitful occasion, I thank our esteemed management and respected principal for giving me the great opportunity for successful conduct of this great event. Department of Library and Information Science of Gobi Arts and Science College, Gobi Chettipalayam, Erode District, Tamil Nadu, organizing one-day FDP on Treasury of Resources and Tools for Impactful Research. It contains two sessions. Session 1 on Free and Open Access Resources for Teaching, Learning and Research by Mr. J. Arumugam, Librarian, PhD College of Technology, Coimbatore. Session 2 on Reference Management, the Backbone of Impressive Research by Dr. K. Ramasamy, College Librarian, M.E. Muthaya Government Arts College for Women, Dindukal. Mode of delivery. The pre-recorded video lectures of the resource persons will be uploaded in the YouTube. The YouTube URL links will be shared among the participants. The participants may either watch the lectures online or download and save the videos in their devices. They may learn with the video lectures between 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Digital certificate. The feedback form cum questionnaire will be sent to all the participants as a Google bomb by 4 p.m. It contains 20 MCQs. Each question carries 1 mark. Those who secure at least 15 marks will be issued with a digital certificate. Thank you.
Now I welcome the principal to inaugurate the session.
Gobi Arts and Science College is a pioneer institution in the state of Tamil Nadu, which celebrated its golden jubilee recently. The college provides admissions to the meritorious students of this area and produces thousands of first generation graduates. The college is recognized by MHRD under DST FIST and DPT STAR college programs. Recently, the college has gone for its fourth cycle of accreditation and received A grade from NAC. On behalf of Gobi Arts and Science College, I welcome the young and energetic resource persons apart from their busy schedule. I hope the FDP organized by the Department of Library and Information Science of Gobi Arts and Science College will be very useful to all the teaching faculty members. I congratulate the librarian and the resource person for this wonderful webinar-based FDP program. Thank you.
It's my great pleasure to share a FDP program with Gobi Arts and Science College regarding the topic Open Access Resources for Teaching, Learning and Research. So if this is a need of the hour, why we are discussing about this topic is, so we are all confusing with what kind of resources need to be accessed. For any type of information, we are totally bounded with Google as a one of the mantra. But Google is giving any reliable, authentic information, there is a very big question mark. So in that context, every researcher, even a teacher, and also the faculty should know what kind of resources has to be accessed for their exact relevant information. So in that context, my presentation is going to throw some sort of light about what kind of open access resources are available and also various kind of electronic resources. That means we thought about electronic resources means e-books, e-journals and e-thesis and dissertation. But apart from that, there are so many electronic resources such as subject gateways, search engines, patent databases, digital libraries, institutional repositories worldwide in India, There are so many institutions are providing varied resources in open access format. So this presentation is going to cover all these aspects in order to enhance the visibility of the resources available for researchers, faculties, and student community. Thank you.
Now I welcome Dr. Ramasamy sir to give some introduction about the topic.
Ramasamy sir, you can start.
First of all, what a FDP on useful resources that help you to boost your impactful research. And you know very well, research is not done in an island. Whenever you do your research, you need to depend on other resources. You need to find out what your previous researchers have contributed, have found, have left for your research. So you need to find out the relevant resources that may be required for your induction chapter, or maybe for your review chapter, or maybe for your dissertation chapter. Once you have identified the relevant resources, you need to cite the resources using the proper manual, your proper style. And during my presentation, I will be able to deliver you what are the various resources that have to be cited properly, what different manuals you can use, and what are the various softwares that can be used by you to generate both indications and the list preferences. So please join us. Thank you so much.